Here's the table that I was going to refinish for my mom. As you can see, there's a ripple down the length of it, which is not hard to fix. It's not a big deal. It's a pretty easy fix. You just re-rip it and put it on the joiner and make it pretty. And that's exactly what I was going to do, and strip it and be done with it. But as I noticed, as it dried out in the shop, the whole side is doing the same. So this thing is pretty well shot. And if it was a good piece, it'd be worth doing. If it was solid wood with a nice veneer on the top of it, but it really is not. It's basically, and what it is, it's a veneered top on MDF. So, you know, you don't get much worse than that. But anyway, I'm going to build my own, and what I'm going to build it out of is, I'm going to build it out of plywood. Right. And you'll see the plies in the plywood. Well, when I'm done, you will not see the plies in the plywood. I'll take the ply right out of it, and it'll look really nice. And I don't want to waste a whole bunch of material doing this, because I don't have any money to waste here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to reuse everything I have from this table. These legs, right, and the hardware, all the hardware that's with it. And I made a little trough up here tonight to put the stripper in, so that I don't waste stripper, right, because it's quite expensive, right. And that'll save me a little bit of aggravation. And also, what I might do with this, and I was kind of thinking of it, Mom said she didn't want a leaf in this table again, just make it the normal size. I think it was 54 inches or something foolish, but can't remember, but I'll have to measure it again. But I may put the leaf in it anyway, probably won't. But what I am gonna do, because she always wanted this underneath the bottom of this, I'm gonna put a band, like a ribbon band is what I call it, and I'm gonna come across to about this point to that point, and I'm gonna put a drawer in it, a pull-out drawer on both sides, so that my mom can put her people that she wants to call, personal numbers, maybe medication, whatever she wants to put in that, we'll be able to do that in this new table. And I'll keep you informed as this project goes. This is stage one. I just want to let you know what I'm up to, right? And like I say, I'm not wasting what I don't have to mill, right? Them legs are still pretty good, right? Just need to be stripped down. I'm not going to take and get that lathe kicking again and do all that, because I don't really have the time and the material for all that stuff. But anyway, I'll keep you informed on this one. I think it's going to be an interesting project if you guys want to see it, because they'll be user-friendly. Because I'm not going to use any tools that nobody else would have. I'm just going to use a jigsaw and probably a circular saw and a trimmer. What I mean by a trimmer is a rotor, right? But anyway, I'll keep you informed on this one. It'll be pretty cool.